I love you, pal.
Love you too, Dad.
Okay. Okay, shake my hand.
Bye.
We're going to die. I mean, would we talk about your book, the environment, or?
If today was our last day.
Yeah, what would we talk about? What would you tell me, for example?
Well.
That's hard.
No, I'll do it. I definitely would stop talking about my book. I have to admit, I would probably drop the environment.
Okay.
But I would still want to talk about, you know, the magic in the universe. I just want to do it from a.
What?
A hotel room, you know? In between sessions of us wildly fucking until we die.
Wow. Well, why waste time with an hotel room? Why not do it right there on a bench?
No! Come here.
Okay, we're not gonna die tonight.
That's enough. Okay, I don't wanna be one of these women. Like, marriage is important to gays, or contraception to women's rights. It's the same with giving up my hopes. With the millions of women that have had to give up their hopes, I'm not gonna do it. This is bigger than me. This means more than me.
Wow. Bravo. The Nobel Committee is taking note. Hold on a second, I'm gonna alert Sweden, okay? I mean, it must be a full-time job caring that much about the depression.
It is.
You suffered so much. Growing up in middle-class Paris. I mean, the agony in the trenches of the Sorbonne in the post-feminist era, I can't imagine.
On the whole idea of romantic love, that I might have put it to bed that day when you weren't there. You know, I think I might have done that.
Why are you telling me all this?
I'm sorry. I don't know. I should have. I should have.
You know, it's so weird. People think they're the only one going through tough times. I mean, when I read the article, I thought your life was perfect. A wife, a kid, published author. Your personal life is more of a mess than mine. Oh, no. Okay, say stop.
Stop.
Oh. Hey!
You ready?
Okay.